You will make an excellent hunter.
Resource drop chance. I swear I have a hell stack.
You have new quests in your codex.
I got 3 days. Oh. Mate, what? Okay. I have new what? No. Archon. Rescue mobile assault. Let me go for survivability.
I see you.
Otis finds it odd that humans only get a few years to live, yet spend most of that time
doing everything wrong.
Learning how to live.
Doing everything wrong. Run, buddy. Huncho Ace. Oh, he's a whatchamacallit. I forgot who the Ace Ventura guy plays. He's that guy. He's a fan of him. He's a alrighty baby. Am I gonna get kicked out? Oh no. And I just made it in. Okay, you guys got it?
The captive will be in one of these cells. Search them. Watch your step, Tenno. There are severe coolant leaks throughout the ship.
I'm in your debt, Tenno. Let's go home.
Subject found. You need to bring the captive to safety. Protect them at
all costs. I got stuck.
I can fight too. Give me a weapon.
And stuck. Since when did he do that?
Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno. We fought with honor.
Oh, I just load in. Okay, it works. I'm running slow. So yeah. If you guys could carry it, then go ahead. Start it. But yeah. I'm playing on a PlayStation 4, so it's slow. But yeah, spot loading in.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Move and strike. We have to win this.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Marines inbound.
Ugh, I'm stuck.
Area completed. Move on. We have got to find a terminal. Proceed and prepare. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Dango's gonna come out.
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Oh, damn. Oh, it's a toxin. What? We are finished here. Move on.
Oh.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. still working on it. Continue to defend.
Sculpture down there? Why, thank you. Let me spread that.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Oh my jeez.
The odds were against us, Tenno, but we did.
Alright, everybody leave.
Mission complete.
Come on, Janky.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I thought you guys would do it again. I didn't mind, it's just... I think we'd do assault without me changing. It's just a defending part. But I think we should be good. Because there's a Saren.
Distant colony has been under fire from the Queen's fortress for days. Destroy the Queen's experimental Navar cannon and send the Grineer a message. Pick up that multicoil. You'll use it to breach the gates. The Navar cannon has a massive range, capable of hitting targets in far-off sectors. Up until now, they've been testing conventional ammunition, but we know that they are about to switch to devastating tectonic munitions. You can't let that happen. Plant the multicoil on the doors. Defend the multicoil while it melts the locking mechanism.
And we're 100% now.
The multicoil worked. Find the Navar cannon. They're priming one last shot with a tectonic round that is capable of destroying the colony in one hit. Do not let that happen.
Oh. Let me go up. There you go. Roly poly oly. Come on, you're fat. Let me through.
The cannon is priming for a tectonic shot. Hurry, disable the cannon systems before it fires.
Let me go through.
Alright, the Grimir are no longer in control of their cannon. Now it's time to turn their weapon back on them. Head to the control center. The command center controls the Navar cannon's telemetry systems. Use it to take out that galleon. This is the command center. You'll need to locate all three of the telemetry keys.
Everybody got one? Yeah, Frost got it.
That's the first key.
He got it.
Good. One more to go. That's it. We have triangulation. Protect the console while I reprogram the cannon's telemetry.
We're defending now. Lord Fagua. Alright, one of you guys come to me.
Done. The cannon's telemetry has been reconfigured. Return to the cannon and pull the trigger.
Alright, it's done.
Direct hit.
Shooter!
Now return to the telemetry system and make sure the cannon stays silent.
Where's the exit?
The mechanism is out of commission. The cannon is useless now. The Grimir will think long and hard before trying to use this weapon again.
Oh. Thank you. Oh, I overshot.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Thank you. Let's see. And we are done.